What's up, guys? Back again already. I forgot to mention a couple of my most carried knives. I don't know how this slipped my memory or whatever. I guess one of them was actually in my pocket, but I was thinking about it as I was doing the editing. I was like, crap, there's a couple that I forgot to mention. So get right into this. Keep this one short for real this time. And this guy right here, SPYDERCO pair of three. This one has the radar skinny scales from Cerberus Knives. I dyed them black with red dye. Has the black MXG gear deep carry clip. And this one sharpened at 17 degrees per side on the KME. I've been carrying this one like crazy. This one was the KnifeJoy exclusive in CPM 20CV blade steel, DLC coated blade. I really, really love this. Excellent, excellent summer carry. That's one of the reasons I've been carrying this so much, because it's a very capable knife, very comfortable, and it's also fidgety. It cuts well, it carries well. I mean, it kind of scratches all of those itches. Plus, it looks cool. So, photographs well. It's all blacked out. So, I mean, it goes with anything. It's just a safe choice, no matter what you're going to do. And then with the 20CV blade steel, you're getting good edge retention, okay toughness, and very corrosion resistant. So yeah, it's a no-brainer. Then besides that, I've been carrying this pair of three a lot. This one is the DLT trading exclusive, and this one is mostly stock besides a MXG gear deep carry clip. That is the clip that I prefer on the pair of three. I like the Lynch Northwest deep carry clip better for the Shaman and for the paramilitary too. But for the pair of three, I definitely really like the MXG gear pair of three specific deep carry clips. I think they are the best for the pair of three. This one's also sharpened. This is one of my most recent edges, and this thing is just ridiculously sharp. This one took a very, very nice, very super sticky, like scary sharp edge. You can see a little bit of tape residue on there, and I keep my blade clean, but that just goes to show you how much I've been carrying this. Great knife. And another reason that I said I was going to keep this short, but one more thing on the pair of three. Another reason that I've been carrying both of these a lot more often is because I was, I want to justify keeping them in the collection, because I have three different pair of threes, which I got two of them because they were exclusives, just kind of collecting, but also because I like in all the different blade steels and stuff. But I have a ton of 20CV and a ton of M390. So that's where it came to the point that I really was trying to justify keeping these in the collection, because honestly, I wasn't carrying the pair of three very much. But as it's gotten warmer out, getting into those summer months, I have come to find that I really, really enjoy the pair of three for a summer carry. So two great knives that I've been carrying very often this past month or two. Another one that I forgot to mention is the Kaiser Tauser K. This is an amazing budget knife, probably my favorite budget knife. I recently reviewed the CIVIVI Chevalier, and that one's also an amazing budget knife. But I said that might be the best budget knife of 2022, but I think I gotta give it to the Tauser K. I do actually think this is a little bit better quality than the CIVIVI. Not that there's anything wrong. I actually have it right here. excellent knife, but this one has better action than some of my higher end knives. So freaking smooth, it's ridiculous. I really, really love the access to the liner lock. So amazing lock bar access, a ton of lock bar access. And when you push in on it, it drops down right onto your thumb early, but it has a very early detent. So you're past the detent already, and then it just drops down. So it doesn't have enough room to gain a lot of momentum and then is have the blade landing on your nail, you know, from half drop on bearings. If it's a really sharp edge, sometimes that, you know, maybe could cut through your nail. So it's great for just flicking. Only thing I don't really like, I think the sound is a little bit lame, but awesome knife. Cuts really good, great blade shape, great blade grind, carries well, deep carry clip, nice and lightweight, good ergos. I did a full review on this one, so go check that out if you're interested, and I believe it is also linked in that video. So yeah, and then one last one I forgot to mention is the SPYDERCO Swish Buoy. And one of the reasons I didn't really forget to mention it, but I left it out. Oh, and the SPYDIECHEF. I carry both of these a lot. Both marked in Swish designs. Both are titanium frame locks from SPYDERCO. And both are epically amazing designs. The SPYDIECHEF, you can still get. Highly recommend. I have the Lynch wire replacement clip on mine. And then this one you cannot get. You might be able to buy it on the secondary, but it's chances are kind of slim right now. So I just did a hour long, very extensive long-term review on this that just uploaded 2 days ago. So if you want to find out more about this amazing knife, go check out that review. But yeah, just wanted to give a little update and throw in the couple that I left out. So anyways, hope you guys have a great weekend. I love you guys. Jesus loves you. Stay tuned. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.